Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are playing Super Mario Galaxy on the Nintendo Switch. Now, this game originally came out on the Wii U, but we are playing it today on the 3D All-Stars thing. So yeah, this is going to be part one of my Let's Play. If you guys haven't watched my Super Mario 3D World Let's Play or my Mario Kart Let's Play, please go watch that because they're both still going on. But yeah, go ahead. Let's go ahead and get right into this. We're going to pick World 2. Create on this planet. And yeah, let's have Yoshi the icon, I guess. Yeah. Alright, let's go. Hurry up. Alright. And we got the Yoshi planet. So I had to get my Joy-Cons to do that. I think I still do. Might have to play this game with Joy-Cons. Just Joy-Cons endlessly. And let's go. I don't know if I can use my controller for this. I think I might have to use my Joy-Cons.
On the night of the Star Festival, there's something I'd like to give you. From
Alright guys, we are now in the game. Sorry for those technical difficulties. I'm trying to use my controller still. But I don't think it'll work because it's just annoying, so. We're gonna have to use the Joy-Cons. It's kind of annoying to do all this. Can I not do my controller?
Oh!
guys, we're back. I'm trying to use my controller as most as I can. But it's gonna be easy. Holy moly, what are we on? By the way, I was muting my mic a lot whenever we were in the cutscenes. Just so it's a little bit better. Finally, you're awake. Let's play. That's kind of weird. Alright, I'm gonna have to play it in a very weird way for this to work. Let's play hide and seek. If you catch all of us, we'll tell you about where you are. I guess I have to make it so difficult. Alright, where are you guys at? Someone's down here. Someone wasn't down there, but I got a lot of coins from it, so. Gotcha.
You caught me.
Only if I hit in the pipe. Gotcha.
You caught me.
I should have hit it in the grass. Like right here. Gotta hear their little noises. I got you. really just went. Ah, can't get that one. Ah, yes I can. I can't hear their... Where's this guy at? Which grass is this guy talking about? Oh, right here. Oh, the frick, it's so uncomfortable. Let's go. Wow, you caught all of us. Maybe you really can't help Mama. Mama. What is that supposed to mean? Let's get out the old controller real quick. Connect. Maybe I can't connect. Didn't tell me at all about where I was, by the way. I just want you to know that. The gateway to the starry sky. It's wild. My name is Rosalina. I watch over and protect the cosmos. To save your special... one, you'll need to travel through space. Luma can give you this power. I'll entrust you with his care. Luma. The ability to spin now. Master Astrug just has visited you with Luma. I hope you can rescue the grand stars. May the stars shine down on you. Let's go. Shake, more prayer. Oh, I got this. No, I don't want to talk to you. Just... See, I have some bad news though. See, I had a launch star already for you, but a meteor smashed it up. Can't leave without it, so find all the star chips to fix it. Oh, and be sure not to fall in the black hole. Alright. Thanks for. Oh, it sounds so cheery now. Ricky, Goomba. Goomba. Meteor's falling from the sky. That's a weird Goomba, by the way. Boom right here. I kind of want this one over. Or not. So I can still get it. It's a lot easier to play. We have one additional Mario. I'm not talking about why. I'm not thinking about it. Get me out of here. One of those enemies should have the key. You can shake. Or you can shake the controller or press Y to spin them around and get dizzy. Once your son just run into him. Oh, you. I got the key. See, that wasn't even the Goomba that I thought was the other thing I was fighting for. Maybe this life. I know it's life, so I don't remember that. Thanks, would you mind rescuing my buddy and that base up there too. I'll transform into a sling star. Just jump into me after I transform. What's up, man? Spending millions to run to them with stone to boot them. See, I won't be able to get. Oh my goodness gracious. I can do that still. I got the key. So like weird looking like this. I don't even know where I'm going. Hurry, down here. We've been waiting for you. Oh my gosh, that's a grand star. We have to save it. They're using the Grand Star to power the awful machine. It looks like it's making something. We have to do something before the Grand Star power is drained. Quick, find a way to stop that terrible machine. Probably a little bit risky for me doing that, but... pretty risky doing that one, too. Turn off the flip switches on the floor to shut them. I've already been doing that, dog. It's like freaking, literally the Super Mario 3D World video I uploaded, I recorded. I literally have to do this thing, so it's wild. Alright, it's probably, I'm going to get more. It's probably, or two more, or something. Did these run out? Didn't I just do this one? Let me see if these run out real quick. Shit, I wasn't trying to ground pound. Where is it? Okay, there we go. Grand Star, dog. Look at it. It looks beautiful. I got it. Let's go, let's go. Let's go, I got it. I am just gonna die. Mario saves the day. Is that not a black hole? That looks like one. Alright, so we got a little bit of it going. Alright, I got one grand star. Let's go. I severed a new galaxy. Ooh. Alright, well, that's gonna be the end of today's video. I know it was really short, but, oh, beacon is lit again. I'll do my outro. Shines weakly, but maybe only as bright as a class 6 star, but at least the poor Lumens will survive now. Oh, thank you for saving the grand star. These star people are my family. It means so much to me. Welcome to the Comet Observatory. I think it's my home, and also home to the Lumas. You see, we travel the starry skies. We pass by this area once every 100 years. When every 100 years, we suddenly stop in front of this planet. A strange force has latched onto the ship, to our ship, pulling our star bits and our power source power stars. Our ship had lost power, so it entered a deep hibernation state in which it could not move. Those who took your special one picked up the power stars and discovered the power to cross the universe. And
please
have one request. This observatory uses star power to project images of the galaxies that are scattered across space. And there's a chance we can use our few remaining stars to look for other power stars. These rooms are called domes. We observe galaxies from such domes, from domes such as these. But the only one that is working right now, powered by the star you restored, is this one, the Terrence. Whatever. Please go to Terrace and try to recover the power stars from the galaxy you can see from there. If we do that, we'll be able to restore the Comet Observatory's ability to fly like a starship. Then perhaps we could pursue the thieves who ran off with the power stars. Save the game? Yes. Yeah, I'm a fucking Joy-Con just to save the game. Alright. Anyway, guys, like I said, it's gonna be the end of the first video today. I know it was a really short one, but I just had to record a 30 minutes from my 30 World one. So yeah, the next video I record will be longer. I'll be doing more in that video. But yeah, it's already a 20 minute video, so you guys should be happy. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.